But the biggest political story of 2008 was that two men were acting as parallel prime ministers, Tony Blair and Gordon Brown. Occasionally, they would give simultaneous speeches.
Power, wealth, and opportunity are in the hands of the many, not the few.
And not just the few.